Okay, so talk through the B part of Snakeo in Chapman's Boating Up Sandy. A lot of syncopation here. So you've got hear the skip in there. Sorry, let's get that right. One thing I should say is the fifth string is being used a lot, as much as I can possibly can. Otherwise, it's just going to be tons of stuff on the first string, and you don't want that. You need to be offset with the fifth string, that constant A pinging away. That's very important. So you really need to work all the way through this tune, the A part as well. You need to be constantly working that A string.